Trash can.
This is like an awkward collision. Who knew that playing with a trash can and a light could be so satisfying? Like, that's all I need is a trash can in my life.
Trash can.
I got trash cans. But not those type of trash cans. What? This water looks like gel. It's so pretty. Look at it. This is the best thing I've ever seen in my life. The water world is so pure, guys. Like, I love the underwater world. I'm also scared of it, but also look how pretty it is. It looks like glass. Oh, and the glitter. I love everything. The glitter. Whoever knows. Hi. Nice to meet you. Thank you for making my life better. Noodle making. Wow. Why do I just want to make noodles for the rest of my life? Guys, would you buy Azzyland noodles if I made Azzyland noodles and sold Azzyland noodles? Obviously, this is so satisfying to watch. Here we got string art. He's just putting string on the circle. How is he making a face? You guys see the face that's being formed? I don't understand. I'm so fascinated. How are you making a face? Out of just string. I literally don't think I could ever accomplish this. That's a good face. I'm mesmerized. Wait, he's done so many. Oh. This is so cool when they, like, these are like little tricks they do at restaurants where they like set it on fire. But, oh, honestly, aren't you afraid you're gonna burn everything down?
Now I can sit in my house.
That's how you make cookies. That glass fits perfectly. Oh, that was so satisfying. Oh, mini golf. Okay. It's like, oh, he jumps over it? No, no way. No way. Honestly, wasn't even a safe out, but he deserves a wow. Wow, here you go. Oh, I lost a heart for you, dude, because it was that good. Now, those are some cool costumes. Like a disco skeleton. What more do you need? Oh, pop the balloons. Pop the balloons. I think this is like shaving things on love going. What's gonna happen here? Is he gonna jump through the hoop? No, no, no. I'm sorry, I gave up all my hearts. I can't give you another one. But that deserved one, definitely. What's happening here? Is he gonna do it? He did it. I couldn't have done that. Let me know you guys surprised. Wait, is he gonna climb up?